We've decided the Bible is the Word of God. We don't have to have a General Assembly about what we believe. It's written in the Bible. All right? So we don't have to debate about what we should think about homosexual activity. It's written in the Bible. I think I know what you did last night. If you send me $1,000, I won't tell your wife. If you use any of this, I'll sue you.